I wonder what it's like outside today.
Sí, divertirse o pasar un buen rato también.
Pasar un buen rato.
I'll admit it, y'all have inspired me. You've motivated me, given me something to drive towards, and I'm thankful for it. I appreciate each and every one of you beyond measure because I'm someone who needs a goal in mind. This year, I recommend trying to put less pressure on yourself in terms of timelines and any external dependencies. However, I'm still confident that we can be relatively productive despite quarantine, however long that's gonna last. At the end of 2019, I made up my resolutions or goals list, and it seemed simple enough. Some of these goals were affected by the pandemic. Some of these goals I did accomplish. Let me know in the comments if you're interested in me going into detail on any of those. I could probably interview my podiatrist or something. I'd figure it out. The other goals on this list were more challenging due to other reasons not pandemic related. For example, I'm very inconsistent with training Leo, even though he loves his treats. He can sit very well though. Also, so the solution is obviously to be more consistent.
Truly, you have a dizzying intellect.
Learning the piano, I found, is not something I'm 100% sure about doing at this point in my life, so I've shelved it back onto the bucket list. It's still on there, just lower down in priority. And if you're interested in how I organize my bucket list, I'll link that in one of these corners, but also in the description below. As for the tooth implant, it's much more than that now. There's so much to say, some of which I said in last week's video, which I'll link also in the description below. Planning is so important to me because it makes me feel like every day I'm moving in the direction of my goals and dreams. The thing is that
you're gonna work harder than you ever worked before. And the only thing I ask from you is ganas, desire.
So it's by that desire that I'm driven to create these routines and habits based on these overarching goals, while at the same time try to give myself some flexibility. It's so incredibly difficult for me to give myself that flexibility and not be so hard on myself, but I try. This year, I have 4 quarterly goals in mind. Quarterly, so it's easier to review and check in with myself regularly. This is going to be tough. It means more Spanish practice and probably some kind of immersion simulation. And I don't know if you noticed, but on my 2020 goals or a resolution list, learning Spanish was not on there. The second is a national park. I'm thinking Glacier National Park with my sister in Austin. It's a quarterly goal because there's a lot of planning that goes into my trips. It's very involved. Austin,
yeah.
Do you want to go to Glacier National Park?
Yeah.
Third is a flat stomach. This goal is not important to me just because it'll look good, hopefully, but also because a lot of my family has diabetes and I'm trying to do what's in my power to avoid having to stick myself with insulin every day by staying active and not allowing so much sugar into my diet. Lastly, I'd like to organize my music, photos, and video library. This one may seem a little boring to y'all, but this past year my media collection has gone out of control. So, I'm developing a method to organize for a better search experience.
You are a nerd.
And proud of it. Along with those, I've got other goals in mind like upgrading my car, lowering my waist, reading 32 books. Again, nothing to do with my age. I don't think that last one will be a problem though, as I read about 35 books this year. Check out the description below for my recommendations based on this year's readings. Usually, I'd like to add in an international trip, but because that's so uncertain, I'm going to call it a stretch goal. And because it's so dependent on the status of the world, I won't feel too bad if I don't get to it. But if I do, I'd love to go to Portugal and Spain, just putting it out there. Question of the day, what are your goals for 2021? One last thing of note, I'm starting a new venture with some life changes. While it is super exciting learning new skills for the position, I still plan on doing my Wednesday uploads, which might be a little shorter and more vlog-like until I get accustomed to my new routine. So thanks y'all, make sure to smash the like button and don't forget to comment below on your goals for next year. I'll see y'all next week. Bye! I'm talking too fast. Who says important? Important. Surpassed it. Surpassed a lot. I surpassed a lot my goal. I'm so hungry. It's almost lunchtime. It's lunchtime. It's me.